Hey, already hard, and welcome back. And here it is, the ship that we were getting last time. And isn't it beautiful? Now it isn't as beautiful because there's
bad
background.
It.
We're in the shadow.
Oh god, there it is. Oh wow.
Now we come out from the shadows, and that's when it's beautiful. So reflective. Very reflective.
Outstanding.
Oh, la, la, la.
So I had an accident
42
on my way there.
Solar panels on one ship.
Holy crap. So getting the... I see why you're like, keen on abandoning the private sail.
Yeah. This is like a big upgrade.
Oh, my suit's low. I need power.
Oh, I have unlimited power.
I had an accident on the way to meet up. Which I may have footage of. I exited the slug, and I thought I'd left it going at full velocity, but really I had the dampers on, so it just stopped moving. So I started chasing after it at full speed, and it came up to me very quickly and killed me. Why, space slug? Why? So yes, I respawned back here, so I decided to go back, get the the sail, while Jars was pretty much already at the freighter, so he got that to retrieve it and brought it back.
Indeed, yes. And it is, I think this is my favorite out of the NPC ships, or what you call them, just because I think it's really cool. It's two ships combined into one, and it has a big solar sail, and it's really cool. And I like the blue and white combination of colors, and I just think it's cool. It's awesome.
It does look pretty cool. What are these things that are, like, partially unmade? What's my welder? Large cargo container. Unmade.
Yes, it has six large cargo containers.
Wow. So you don't really need to make ships. Don't need to make large ships in this game. You just have to capture them.
Some uranium. Oh, a lot of uranium in this ship as well. And 19 solar cells in here. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Two half-finished assemblers. I don't have any of the parts in them.
Crazy. So yeah, we can definitely scavenge this, or man, spend hours just scavenging.
And it is actually booby-trapped as well. This has a very secretive booby-trap. Took me many fails to figure out where they were. But there were ramps in front of these. They couldn't see them, and I was like, man, they couldn't fit anything into these parts, but they did. Very sneaky if you don't know where they are.
So what would have been triggered? I'm not understanding.
There's a warhead in front of the thruster.
Oh, okay.
So when you turn on the inertial dampeners, the thruster
explodes. Oh, I see, right here. Yeah. I see it now. Oh, yeah. Right, and it's very... Yeah, you wouldn't think.
And the blast is enough to kill you when you're inside the cockpit back here.
Nice.
So, and it pretty much destroys all of the solar panels and anything useful of this ship. Very evil.
Oh, and he brought back Space Slug. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to leave you behind like that. You didn't have to kill me with your back end. It just killed me again. Space Slug, why?
Did it kill you again?
What? I was like touching it. I was just kind of hugging it, saying hello, and it murdered me. I don't like you, Space Slug. Who am I kidding? I can't stay mad at you. Okay. You're gonna bring it back inside? Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
Yeah.
The game
but
didn't want me
to,
though.
It hates you, so...
It tried to kill me. Beautiful. This is a nice-looking ship. So now we have plenty of solar panels. If we want to find room for them, we could put them
on our
new station. I do like the door. And what a door.
But a door is fantastic. Orgasmic.
Made of plastic.
Oh, God.
So while Jars was flying away, since I died and had some spare time, I started moving some of these steel plates from this big ship here. I've been grinding it and just moving them into there. And I've been making them somewhat finished so we can tell which ones have the parts in them. So if you look at these guys, they're empty, but these guys have all the parts necessary to complete. They just need some welding time.
Yeah.
And I don't think I died with anything.
This is going to be a very nice box.
beautiful box. We'll have to add some more shape and stuff to it. But yes.
Yes. Maybe we want to find a place to actually park the ships.
Yeah, we could have a whole... Well, we could have this docking thing and just have it extend a lot further and have little branches that go out different directions for different ships to park. Like a boat dock sort of deal.
Yeah. So we want to...
So we could expand out...
Do we want to do that?
We could expand out to the front. Yeah, we could work on that a bit. See what we can sketch out.
Seems like a good idea.
Excellent. So I'm going to steal some steel plates from this guy.
Steal some steel.
Steal some steel.
How much extra steel do we have? Do we have none?
I don't think we have any. I think I just put it... Because I was taking it directly from this ship and putting it on the station. On serendipity. Oh. I don't know why I call it station. On serendipity.
What is up with these things?
I'm gonna grind them all.
Oops. I can't. Oh, the door's glitched.
Which door? Our door? The door? The only door? That door?
The door into the station is, or into the ship, is completely glitched.
Oh.
Huh. What? Yes, it's... What happened? Okay. Good thing I made a hole in the roof.
I don't know what you're talking about. Crazy person.
Oh my god, this door is broken as well. Bye-bye door.
I don't know what he's talking about, guys. It's crazy.
Just...
Okay, I'm pretty much full on steel plates now.
Look at my video.
Yeah. Okay. I have to watch your videos and play with you? God!
Yeah. It's... Okay, now it's good.
Woohoo!
Why does the... Okay, we don't have any power. That's why. Okay, here...
The solar guy is pretty much dead, if that's who you're in.
No, it's the... I'm in the military, and the doors are completely... They were crazy. They looked like the door parts of the door. They were all the way off.
Okay.
So they weren't in the same block anymore. Did this fix when it got power? Yes. For some reason, they didn't like not having power. I wonder why.
Weird. So do we want to...
Now we should have some gravity to... Where am I?
Where are you?
Oh, I'm here.
I don't know where you are either.
So many ships. Yeah. Don't know where I am.
Which ship are you in? Okay, there you are. So do we want to work on this platform? Did we want to move this red ship again?
I think there's actually a door on the side here, which we could use. And that way it takes up less space.
Okay, yeah. That doesn't have to overhang and whatnot.
Yeah.
Okay, so we could line... Like, we could either have this thing going straight out like it is, and then have a couple little branches going off to the sides... where we could dock ships.
Mm-hmm.
Again, it might be limited. We could also have different levels as well. But we could probably make this thing have at least a place for three large ships. So we could basically tee this thing off, maybe.
Yeah.
Teed off. Like just have it come out this way or something.
And
that would dock up against one ship. And then the current spot where the red ship is could still be a docking spot, or we could move it a bit further away and butt up that other door, like you said. And then at least we have a spot for, like, three ships, and if we need to add more, we could have multiple layers, levels to... Ooh, that might be cool. We could basically replicate this, again, up high and just have a cylindrical area where ships are all hovered around or something.
Uh-huh.
So they kind of like a space station. Like, we'd have to extend it out, I think, a lot farther than it currently is. But that could work. Like, take this T intersection that we just made and maybe extend it out a total of, like, 15 or 20 blocks. Maybe not that far, but maybe another 5 blocks.
Yeah.
For a total of 10. And then, yeah, up the top, and then we could have a block that just goes...
So I'm going to move this ship back a little to begin with.
Okay, sounds good.
Just
place the block, man. Oh god, you're burning me.
Yes, that was the plan. All along.
Keep track of how many times you kill me, I think. And how many times I kill you. I think those values will be very different.
Probably. So rotating. Stop rotating.
Rotating.
So do we want it to be this? Do we want it further off?
Here, I'll do it on this one. 3, 4. That's 10 blocks. Does that seem good? Probably.
Maybe a bit far? Maybe?
Because if we put... Nah. Or at least this guy should be far. Maybe not the ones on the sides need to be, but this guy should be. Or the other ships could run into him. I don't know. Okay, here, let me try putting... Is that 10? Oh, if I could place the black... That is 9. Okay, yeah, you're over there. I think that's good, actually. The 10. At least it looks okay from here.
Let's see. Oh, I'm 2.
Will he destroy the whole thing? Find out this time. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
For right now. When we find out. Yeah. He's doing his millimeter precision flying.
Yeah. And on my screen, everything looks crazy. And I'm tabbing out of the program and stuff.
Don't do that. That's not wise.
No, I'm doing it again. I'm so... So let's see. Rotation-wise, am I fine? Oh yeah, I don't want it to be... I want it to be there. I can't see anymore. There we go.
Pretty good. Just have to come up like a little bit. Higher!
I might want to...
Higher!
I can't see from here.
I'll tell you when. You're going pretty slow, so that's good.
I'm not going up. I'm going closer.
Oh, don't go closer. I said up. Up, guy! Oh, wait, I'm...
Like that?
That's good. Stop right there. Beautiful. Wow.
That's perfect.
It's beautiful.
Beautiful. It's like... Like... It's like it's one ship.
We are one.
Oh, no, wait. I can't go. We're one. We're all one station. Everything. Everyone is one.
Gross.
Okay, this is fine. Well, I guess this will be fine.
I guess this will do. I suppose that is adequate. Still room for improvement, I think.
Yeah, definitely.
Don't want it getting to his head, guys. Come on. Criticize. Beautiful. So if we had
I wonder
that
how
going.
Bad that would be if you're not the host. Hey, the gravity doesn't reach. Why doesn't it reach? How small is this gravity field? Really small.
Oh, the one in the ship? Which ship? Your ship? Yeah. My ship?
One.
You talking to me? Him?
One
me?
In this
him?
Ship.
Me, him.
This. Come on.
So I was kind of thinking, oops, if we go up higher...
Let's do this.
Oh god, I'm getting some frame droppage or laggy spikies.
I changed the gravity thing. It might be that.
Oh, it could have been that. Warning, suit energy is low. Save me!
Now we can steal more steel, so we can steal more steel.
Steal more steel. Steal more steel for the steel making.
Steel! So do we want to take a little break here and continue working on this?
Delicious energy. It's so delicious.
The
paste. Gross. Sorry. Yeah, we could take a break. I could show you quickly what I was thinking of here before we do.
Okay.
So this post I'm building upwards is basically where we could have another eventual platform for even more ships if we wanted to. And somehow
connect
this.
Oh, so we could make it out of those hollow? Oh yeah, I just dropped frames all also. Very much frames drop.
Pick them up.
English.
Now, we'd have to base it off the current height of ships, but essentially somewhere up here we could start spewing off some more things. That's or we could have them really at a different diagonal. It is really tall. Or we have another platform somewhere else. But here we could just have a whole bunch of ships kind of docked and somehow connect this up. Either we have another walkway that connects to the upper part of our Serenity station. Or something. We'll have to kind of see how it all comes together.
Yeah, we'll see. Maybe we can have one below.
Yeah, we could go below too until it connects to the asteroid.
An asteroid, yeah.
We might have limited access, but...
Or we have one spot above and one spot below where we can have ships.
Okay, yeah, I could do that. I mean, we could keep this platform going even longer if we wanted and have more ship access.
Oh yeah, and have more to the sides, yeah.
But then we'd have to space melt quite a lot to accommodate the length of the ship. With this design, it doesn't really matter how long this red ship is, so long as it's not sticking so far out this way that the length of a ship here would hit it.
Yeah.
But, okay. Well, yeah, we'll make some progress here and see what we can do for docking these guys, cleaning them up.
Yes. Mine.
I'll repair it. Stop.
Welcome back. We just happened to work a little bit on this, as you can see. So we have now made more on this platform than we have on our base. And I don't know what happened. We just got into some kind of pattern of welding and grinding of this ship. And so we have moved over some ships and colored and stuff like that. We have done a masterful parking, so you have the red ship. I think we showed you already, did we? Here we have parked, and the gravity turns off. Right here, there are two gravity gens below, and here we have the nice parking. Oh, so nice parking, Werlibus, don't you say?
It's beautiful.
Gravigen.
So we added in this section over here. I think from the last point, we had these three going. So I kind of added in this section. We're going to use it for the smaller ships that you can kind of see
around here. And it's looking way more organized and much better. It's too bad these small solar sails are so bad parking ships. Like, yeah, how do you park these in a good way?
They have thrusters to destroy everything.
Yeah.
But we did clear off all the space over here. So where the ships used to be is cleared out. So... basically just relocated and organized our scrap heap, which is basically what they are for the most part. Although it is very time consuming, as we just found out. Like, we were grinding the ship away, basically, to get the steel plates.
And we should really take out all the warheads at some point.
It's probably
when
a good
we were
idea.
Moving the ships, Morilbus backed into to this one, or I ran into him. I don't know. We were in each. I was in this ship, and he was in the other. And we decided it was a good idea to back into the ship full of warheads.
Oh yeah, I had, oh I know, I had the directions backwards, so it was like,
oh yeah, yeah, no,
go
oh, yeah,
forward. I so
said,
I went
go
forward.
Forward, and you went forward, and I thought it was the other way around, so I should have said to go backwards.
So I went full force into the ship. Forward, aye aye, Captain.
And I parked this like this because the door was. I just thought the door is, but the ship's direction is that way, I think. So it's facing downwards. I don't know. I don't know. I'm rotating way too much. I'm disoriented.
Yeah. What is that? The front of the ship that's against the dock or the back? Is that what you're saying?
The bottom of the ship.
Oh, really? So it's totally.
Yeah, it's
bonky.
Totally odd. It's very, very odd. The rotation of that ship and the placement of the door, everything's odd. But I just gotta say that these platforms right here were placed first. And then when I was going to park, I just realized how well it fits with
wow.
the
oh yeah
sails. So it's just to
oh, it's
walk
like,
up to the ship.
Yeah, it's supposed to be for like two ships.
Yeah, not anymore. Now,
now
we have
it's
this.
Like perfect for what? Yeah, if you want to get on the left side or the right.
Yes,
very cool.
It's also perfect, and there's no gravity inside because, like, why should we have gravity everywhere?
Who needs gravity?
Maybe I should bump that one up.
Cool. I think we're gonna have
bump
to
bump them all up.
So we got a new color. We got that turquoise blue. Oh, it's the same color as the one on the sail, is it? Or no?
It's the same color as the blue gray one.
Oh, okay, just different.
Just I just added more saturation or whatever
oh, okay.
it's called.
So yeah, I think we'll have to leave you guys here, but we've kind of organized ourselves a bit. And we've got our spots a bit more of a space station type deal with some places to dock. And the big area in the middle there is if we ever want to like totally disassemble something, we could just park it there. Or we could use it as a building area for larger ships and stuff.
Yeah.
But as you can
indeed.
See, we have to do some a lot of grinding and more welding, or some iron mining and some assembling.
Yes. I do like the pattern of this thing. The yellow, the blue, and the
yeah, that's
blue
good.
Gray. Maybe. Looks good.
Very nice.
Good contrast.
Yes.
Very
good,
nice.
Good color palette.
Indeed.
Whee. All right, everybody. Well, thank you for watching. And we'll see you guys next time.
Yes, the next time.
The next time.
The next time.
Later. Bye-bye.
Brilliant. See ya.